at the top of Tripoli. Conditions are good, but they're about they're about this good all the way to the bottom. So it is so much better than Livermore. I went to Livermore yesterday on Monday, and it was literally scary with the ice, especially going down. But this is, the conditions here are incredible. It's really good. There aren't that many twigs either. On the top, there's some on the bottom, but enjoy your day.